I think sometimes as a young player that, you know, you try to do too much at the plate, especially when there are runners in scoring position. For me, I just try to, you know, make good, solid contact and, you know, just let what happened happen. Don't try to force it and just, you know, make good contact and, you know, good things will happen.